Back when I began this project, I made an introduction styled as excerpts from longer sequences, and I called it Elementary Nature Studies. The following 1 minute is the beginning, the very first thing I ever did. It repeats the points you just saw, only simpler for children and lots faster. Look at all the animals. Some are big and some are small. Some can go very fast. There are lots of kinds of plants, too. Some are small, like little flowers. Some plants are big, like trees. Okay, since brown is for animals and green is for plants, if we want to show different kinds, we'll use different shades. Now we say that an animal eats a plant, but we show the plant matter going into the animal. What do animals eat? Well, a rabbit eats plants. Fox eats animals. Bear eats plants and animals.